morning, good morning, good morning. Stocks go up, stocks go down. Nice day yesterday, setting up, NOW setting up to really, really go nuts. Let's see. Okay, Tesla got an Adam Jonas note. Upside 330, downside 150. That's why it's up. So he's basically saying 20 points down here or doubles. So that's why it's up. And if it gets through this 177, it can go to 191 pretty fast. Okay. Deer earnings were really, really good. It's flying. Those are going to be $6 from two. So it'll be a nice profit. If it gets through 441, they may go to 10. Interesting. So set up very, very nicely there. We told you Caterpillar and Deer, it's where it's all about. That's the next wave. NOW 406 probably gets you to 416 and 422. Fed minutes today. What else we got? We had Netflix moving nicely back up. It didn't break. So now back up. And how about Snow? We're on both sides of Snow. Snow, if it takes out this 149, 160, goes back to 160 and can be pretty fast, okay? So let's keep an eye on that one, see what happens there. Microsoft is very important because Microsoft doesn't break. And if it doesn't break, the market's not breaking, okay? Very straightforward. If it doesn't break, the market's not breaking, okay? So keep an eye on that. Underneath, 234 dives. NVIDIA moving, 163, 167. It looks better. Chips look better. A lack of bad news. Not great news, but not bad news, right? So just a lack of bad news, okay? So that's what we know. Hold on a second here. Interesting. Okay. So... So that's what we know. That's what's going on. Outside of that, nothing much. Just, you know, we have to see how everything plays out and where we go from here. Okay. So kind of a chill day. Then we see. Everything will slow down come near, 1 o'clock, I would think. Everything will slow down. People will start doing stuff, getting ready for a Cowboy win, probably. Interesting. Okay. Then we see. What else? So that's what we know. Don't really know anything else. Let's see what happens. So now looks set up. Tesla looks through 177 is huge today. Deer, does it hit high of year? If they'll go as high of year, they'll go 1 to 10. So that'll be a nice play. They're gonna be 1 to 1.5 to 6 right now, so not bad. So they're gonna really fly at the open. Remember, Caterpillar moved another 15 after the open. I don't know what time the deer call is, so that's gonna happen here pretty soon. Okay. So keep an eye on that. Interesting. Okay. And that's what we got. Very fast, slow. Nothing else happening today because it's Turkey Day. So chill. Okay, let's get started here. 11:23. Stocks go up, stocks go down. We're right at 4,000. We're over 4,000 in theory, 4,009, 4,021. 4,062 is a big number. 4,062, 4,100, 4,200. 4,062, we may drop all the way to 4,000 right away, within minutes, okay? So keep an eye on that, okay? That's what we know, okay? Downside, 3981, okay? Avago, 132, 141 underneath, 500, 532, 541 underneath, 500 round number. NVIDIA, very strong, 166, 167. If this gets 167, it may run. It just may run. So keep an eye on that. Let's see what happens, okay? Goldman Sachs, moving, 386.391. 386.391. Apple 152 up, 138 down. Lam Research 461, 472 up, 431 down. Amazon 97 and 100 round number, 91.87 down. Microsoft 246, 251, 236, and then 234 accelerator down. Snowman 149, 152, 156 up, 131, 126 down. Bitcoin a little bit better, holding up okay. If it gets to 18,000, the market rips. If it gets to 13,000, the market craters. Netflix 291, 300, 306. They haven't given an update. Don't know why. Doesn't make any sense. Is the thing working? Is it not working? That's what's going on, so keep an eye on that. PanW held 172, 179 up. Zscaler 139, 152 up. NOW 406, 416, 422. 426 super hard, first piece number. 432 second beast number through their rips. Tesla 177, 177, all about 177 in the first 5 minutes. Deer 436, 451. Wow. That's what we know. That's what we know. Tesla, will it impact CPI? Net gas almost 25% in 2 weeks? Possible. But the numbers are a month old, right? They're a month old. So I don't know if it really matters. Then we see. Here's the thing. If the CPI or the PCE, I believe, is on the 30th, if the PCE or CPI is bad, which is higher, they're going to crater the market. If it doesn't, then we go higher. Do we go higher before that? Very possible. Anything is possible. Today, all we care about is now opening up at 406, spike to 411, 412. We get out, roll the next week. Then we see, then we see, then we see. Okay? And deer. If deer can really get going, this can go all the way to 456, 457. That will take those all the way to $16, $17 from 1,000 percenters. So let's see what happens. That's what we know. That's what we know. Everybody have a great trading day. See you in chat.